this square feet, man.
Seen this escalate in the video.
Hold on, first, let's show them the yard.
Let's get on the yard
let's
real
show
quick.
The yard.
Yeah. This is where I was at. Yeah, this is where I was at getting it right now.
So when y'all hear shit in the music like palm trees, cool breeze, it's not just a word that rhymes with something. We don't do that. We don't allow that at Secret Society. That's no artist. That's not me, Tax, Bless, Crazy, White Boy, Rob. We don't do that. When you hear it, that's what it is. Palm trees, cool breeze. No Blackberry. We still write off the loose leaf.
Yeah, we're about to go to Miami, though.
Look, this is all still house. See all of
this. This is the house right here from the back. You got the upstairs. You know, it's like a castle. You know, go through this piece. Double garage. Catch the palm trees in the backyard. Y'all niggas got it. Y'all ain't really even. Y'all must not understand, man. For real. We're gonna bring you in through the front.
You know, see glass doors.
You can stand up. Check the covers right here, you know. You can stand under here while it rains. You know, Florida rains a lot too, water, man. Come inside. Come inside. It's messy in here, but I'm gonna still show y'all. We know we moving. This is the living room right here. Check out the hand.
Gotta have a pole. I don't got a pole, but you gotta have a pole. So I gotta get it right.
You got the pool table though.
I got the pool table though. Nigga, see.
This is nice. Little pool table.
Right here.
I mean,
you show them up here.
Up here. Yeah, put some flat screens up there on each side. You know, ceiling fan, AC in the game room. We gonna take y'all throughout the game. This is on the other side of the house.
Let's go to the bedroom. See, this is what you have there. This is that new fair.
Check that closet out.
Closet right there.
Got a closet behind me. Got another closet right there. Cameraman on my phone. Got the
little bathroom, sit down.
Bathroom, sit down, run the water. You know, that's my bathroom right here. This is my room right here. Yeah. Then you seen two closets already when you came in. You know,
this is the closet.
This is the closet. This is like my favorite part of the house right here.
This is the closet. This is where y'all, you know, have like four people living in a room. This is a closet, though.
You know, it's like a morgue. You gotta look at it. It's like a morgue. You put bodies in here. You know, it's like a morgue. You feel me? Hey, man. The closet is like y'all bedroom and shit, you feel me? But we gonna take you out of here. That's one bathroom we counted for my bathroom, right? We're gonna show you a total of four bathrooms. I can shit all day. Closet space is tremendous. That's what a company coats. You know? Company coats. Boom. Got another bathroom. That's two. Bathroom two. We're gonna show y'all. Another room. Another room in the front. We walk past that, we need to get all of the marble.
You got a kitchen.
Kitchen, you got the dishwasher, stove.
You can actually set a table in here and eat.
We got the ice maker,
the water, you feel me?
And then you got an AC.
Cause it get hot in the kitchen.
Laundry room.
That's two of them.
We got the white bitch dress. Now tell me you ain't doing nothing. Alright, that's my cat King right there. He been with me since the start. That's cute. Yes. All right. We had a little dog in here, so we got the. No, not a baby, we had a dog in here. So, you know. And we had it, you know, whatever. Let's get it.
Another bathroom.
Another bathroom. They say speak now, we'll forever hold your peace. Closet space.
Closets,
more closet space up top, everything. This closet is crazy out here. Y'all, this is like a maze to get. I'ma walk through more closets. Damn, this is a high ass room right here. You can feel it. This is my heat on.
The heat on, it's on 85.
Oh, alright.
The heat is.
Oh shit. Usually we'd be able to walk through there, but that shit is tough.
Beach right now, for me. You guys are gonna take it for me.
Hi.